Here's kind of an oddball Continental I picked up. It's a av7R vertical shaft. I've never seen one before. I only know of like one or two other ones that some other guys got. Mine's complete, turns over, so I'll probably mess with it here soon. I was told they went on a Worthington mower. Not quite sure what they look like, so I'm probably gonna look those up here next, but figured I'd share this.